Sean Sweeney, men's soccer. A captain of the men's soccer team this season, Sweeney has been a loyal and faithful fan of UVM Athletics throughout his 4 years. He participated in the celebrity server events hosted by the athletic department, as well as the Catamount Bowl fundraising event. He helped out at the Pink Game, selling merchandise to help raise money for the Vermont Cancer Center. He also helped start a donation program for the Ronald McDonald House in Burlington, collecting tabs from aluminum cans for the Make a Difference project. Sweeney assisted in the men's soccer team's partnership with the Champlain Elementary School and has coached and taught younger kids at a variety of camps and clinics. He is currently a volunteer coach with the Burlington Little League. Sweeney is also a two-time America East All-Conference selection and earned a spot on the NEISL All-Star team this season. He helped Vermont win the America East regular season title, assisting on the game-winning goal, and led UVM to an unbeaten mark in league play this year. The men's winner of the 2013 Semans Trophy is Sean Sweeney.